How's it going, guys? Simon Jr. here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Now, we're going to get straight into this, and I believe we're on Chapter 2.2. Awesome! So, yes, we just survived this hellhole of this house, and we are due to be on our way. Ah, yes, the choice. I remember this. Did I get anything to sell around during that? No, I didn't say so. Ooh. Two routes. Just a while ago, I was informed Lord Saddler that our men had shot down a United States military helicopter. There shouldn't be any more outside interference for a while now. Unless the United States government determines who the traitor is, they can only initiate very small covert operations. We must use the time to our advantage to recapture the girl. The two Americans can only get out of our territory by using one of the two routes. This is where we will stop them. We shall make use of our forces to the greatest degree. Ooh. We will deploy a large number of Ganados on one of the routes to ensure they do not slip by us. For the other route, we shall leave the task to El Gigante. We are to kill him, whichever route they take. The agent will never leave here alive. Not with the girl, at least. Grant. Grant, so... did we get... No, we'll hold off for a while. I think I'll go left. I think I know what left is. We'll go left. Sure we will. I got a new PS4 controller. Shiny new controller that came there today. No. Not today. This week. Early this week. So, I'm well underway to get going at this. Better than before. Our new nifty route. On our way.
Ahí está!
It's like a military camp. Oh, I hate their grunts. Okay, Ashley. Hide. Oh, that was bad timing. Push the gripper off. That scared the piss out. You dead? Dead on. Whoa. Headshot. Oh no! We're gonna have to reload. I'll kick you. Get away. Oh, don't miss him. That is very strong at first, isn't it? Oh, go away. This is some shiny up there, no? Deaded you. You are a dead son of a beach. Okay, Ashley. You can come out now. The coast is clear. Alright. I'll have to go, like, show the way. Where are you? Oh, you're coming. Awesome. I need you to hide over in this box now. I still need you nearby. So, in you go. Because I remember this bit. This bit's like something out of a fucking horror film. Chainsaws. You heard me. Oh yeah. Pay me business. And if one wasn't enough. Leg it. Oh, listen to them. It's fucking terrifying. Get off me! Kick the ladder! Oh my god, I was so close. Run! Shotgun, you'll do. I have a better idea. Grenades. Grenade! Oh no! I don't want to waste a grenade on one guy. Jesus! Another grenade. Die! Oh, that was such a good time. Dead? One's dead. Oh, he shot her off the thing. Oi! Bitch! Do you have the key? You have a ruby. I'll take that. My dog's called Ruby. Aw, she was only up here a few minutes ago. There's the key. Some rifle ammo. See, right? I need the key to open that door. But can I not just drop down here? No? God. It reminds me of that game, Operation Winback, a game which I love, by the way. It's one of the early PS2 games. And it was stupid. Like, you'd have to guide yourself around the place, and you'd have to find secret routes and stuff like that. But it'd be like a 4-foot wall, and you couldn't get by it, and there'd be a laser tripwire blocking the entrance, and you'd have to shut that off, and you couldn't just hop over the wall. You'd have to, like, shut down that laser. Those of you who have played Operation Winback know exactly what I'm talking about. And it's ridiculous. Oh, yeah. Ashley.
Oh, you pervert.
Bitch, I'm only looking out for you. Oh, that's hilarious, though. What a feature to put in the game. Who you calling pervert? Yeah. Okay. I won't shoot you, Ashley. I got a job to do. Take out my baby. I will reload all my guns, actually. I want to be ready for anything. Load them up. Quick hands, Leon. Yes. We don't need health right now. We'll do. But I will, however, holster my favorite weapon. The Red 9. The Mauser pistol. Cool. And we will use our key. Because we just cannot hop over a fence. See, like here. If this was Operation Winback, okay? And say there is a laser tripwire going across here. You'd have to find the control panel and shoot it. But you wouldn't just be able to hop over this. Even though that's what you do in real life. Like, it doesn't be realistic and put the obstacles like razor wire. Which would make way more sense. Can you get in there, Ashley? Well, I go to town. I love this gun! Shots. Oh no, he's running! No! Shotgun! Shotgun Maloo! Bye! Oh, it just fucking frame rate drops so much from all the blood exploding out of their heads. Oh, that was disgusting. Come on! Show me your heads! I want heads on the plate! Ah! No! So scary! Let me get a hold of you. Get all the items. I'm scrounging you like that. No heads. I know. I knew one of you would pop out. Get off me. I'm gonna die. Yes, use the beast. No. 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 Don't hit me. Oh, that was gonna hit me. Oh, one more. One more. God, my my days. Oh, God. Okay. We're in bad shape. We're going to have to use our last. I think I've had this since the start of the game. Okay, we've used it. We're good for now. We just need to find some backup herbs and backup spray and all that jazz. Let's go, Ashley. The coast is now clear. Tell everybody we're on our way. Love that song. Yo. Brother Bear, is it? I love that movie. Saw Beauty and the Beast the other day. I thought it was awesome. It really did well. Like, it kept very well to the original, but it added stuff that was probably a little bit not PG enough for kids. But, like, kept it really close to home. It was really good. I liked it. Yo, there's a merchant. We are going to go down here. That's the door we need to get through. We don't have the key yet, though, of course. Resident Evil, of course, you'll need the keys. What is around here? What we got here? Ammo! That's the place where we would have fought El Gigante, but sadly, you can only take one of the rooms, so we don't know what cool items and money and goodies we find in there, but here we are. They write these notes very quick. I clearly underestimated the American agent's capabilities. He's still alive. Yes, I am. I thought that we could wait until the eggs hatched, but at this rate, he could destroy the whole village before it does. We must take care of this nonsense. Nuisance, hey. We shall change our priorities for the time being. We will cease our hunt for Lewis and ambush the two Americans. There is a building used to enlighten betrayers just beyond the point where you get off the lift. Okay. Oh yeah. Just like a sacrificial ground. It's a perfect place to ambush them. If all else fails, they still would need to face me in order to get past the last gate that leads out of the village. For only before my sight will the gate open. Okay, I remember what to do. Hasn't been that long since I played it, after all. Okay, here. Ammo, rifle ammo. Yeah, we'll need the rifle in a while. Not for much, I have a lot of rifle. Okay. Up to the merchant and see what we've got going. This yours, sir? This your thing? Oh, fine.
Welcome. Got a selection of what are you selling?
Of course. We'll sell that ruby.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Well, you know, take 10 G's for that, baby.
Thank you. What are you buying?
What can we tune up? I'll be selling them. I don't need to tune them up, so we're all.
What are you buying?
Didn't need the treasure map. We'll buy some first aid spray. Make sure we have room for new items. We're good for ammo. We're doing pretty well. What did I take out? Use that for now. Nope. Awesome. Spooky village. Cool. This bit's awesome. Crane bit. Because you get to shoot guys off in the distance. It's pretty cool. I can't wait to get to the castle. I'll work my way a little bit into the castle before I move. Before I call this a day, anyway. I want to be getting this more often. It's been a good while since I played Resident Evil. I did Star Wars there. But Star Wars isn't really a story based game. So it's more just a fun, free time kind of play game. But when it comes to this and Zelda, I'm going to be making them more frequent, more priority, especially in this game. And we'll move on to others. As I said, Metal Gear Solid will come down the line. Once this or Zelda is complete, I can see myself finishing this before Zelda, but I won't hold it. Actually, no, I will. I started Master Quest, so yeah, I will take a while to do that game. So while I'm murdering these, yeah, Zelda. I've always wondered what this is. Is this going to be used? Because look, there's a shutter there. Was this meant to be used in the game or what? Because it's right over the official ground. Oh no, shit. Ashley, who threw that? Oh no! You have to throw more. You motherfuckers! Is there any more? Yes, there is. God, I took my eye off the ball there. That house is well there to distract you. Baby, are you okay? I'll wait till I get herbs for you, okay? I don't want to waste my first aid spray. I'll need that, so I stay there. If I die, you're eventually. Even though you're not proud. Don't read into that too much. You sound mean. Okay. Man, I'm hungry. I can't wait to make food later. I've got some chips, fish fingers, and spring rolls downstairs. It's a nice Saturday night. Just looting flash grenades. I've never gotten a use for them, but I won't hold myself to that too much. I'm gonna try using them and see. I'll admit I haven't given them much use. So I can't really judge them just yet. Let's go in here. Whoa! No! Fuck, I thought that was gonna kill Ashley straight off. I shot the thing as it was in midair. Okay. Let's go here. I just took Norris your ass. His blood is still fresh. Is there some kind of ritual here? I think so, Leon. I think you called that right. A yellow crystal! You can sell that. Okay. We're nearly the end of the village. Let's go, Ash. There you go. See, look, you can hop over this, but not other ones. It's just weird. Cool. Will I play any more Resident Evil games? See, I love 6. So if I play 6, I kind of have to play 5 then. Wouldn't I have to play this? Because 4, 5, and 6 are all like...
Welcome.
Yeah. I don't know. Maybe. We'll see one day. I have 6 for the PS3. I don't need to sell it just yet. Time. Cool. Nearly there. Can't wait to get to that castle. I think this is where we fight the big cheese. In case anyone's thinking I got a lamp, or a light, should I say, it's not a light, it's a lamp. It's just a house lamp I have up there, just so you can see me, really. I'll eventually get my own light and all those kind of things, along with a, I got a new camera, but it wasn't
outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
I got a new camera, but it wasn't necessarily for video games. I used it on Star Wars. It took a hell of a long time to like render the videos and stuff like that. So for now, I think my PC camera's okay. Until I get a proper video camera for this. That'll take time. Yeah. Well, it's the big show. It does look like the big show from WWE. Oh. Uh-oh. I can do that. Did I get it? Yeah, awesome. I thought I missed it there. A really late reaction. I nearly pressed R1 and L1. That would have been bad.
Hasta luego.
We done made a mad. Okay. That's fine with me. Did I get any real grenades? No. We're gonna shotgun you to hell, come on. I should have tuned this up, mate, for this fight, but I'm gonna stab you with money, am I? No, 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 going through the wall. Oh. Why?
Because I'm a dumb bitch.
Yep. Gotta do it again. We'll do it better this time. Really? Have to walk all the way down again? Okay. I think we'll shoot him maybe 4 times. Then we'll run to the ladder and go up and get items that are lying around. Hopefully help. Actually, is there items down here? No, it doesn't matter because...
You better stay outside.
Cutscene triggers.
Ashley, go...
Steady this along. Please be the same buttons. Please get it.
Hasta luego.
Run, get up the ladder. There's an explosive tank down there. I can use on him. Use on him now. Are you close enough? No, you're not close enough. I will not waste it. Ammo. I hear things swaying and moving. What are you doing? Where are you? I cannot see him. Why aren't there green herbs? There's a green herb. Alright, I have no room for that, but luckily I can mix it with these. Ah no, put away. Happy days. Ah, I tripped out. Whoa, you got me. Can I shoot that now? No, I can't see the barrel. I'll just shoot you. I need to get inside that explosive thing. Run around him. Another herb. Please hurt him. Yes. Oh, hurt him! Get out of there! Oh, reload! Quick! Quickly! Now you beach! Actually, let's see how the rifle fares off against this guy. Oh, reload speed isn't on my speed. Oh, he's faster now, isn't he? Oh, he's faster now! Oh, I hurt him! Okay, now I use my herbs. Use my super herb. Get a little bit more health. Red night time. Okay, you're all the way over there. I can still hit you. Come on. Oh, he's hurt. Come on. Oh, no. Don't do that on me. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you go on the ground. Yes. Go bricks and an eyeball, which is said key for a said gate, said castle, said wood and fire made said hole in the said wall that we need to get out of said. Yeah. Okay, is that everything? Some ammunition. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh god, why did I do that? That is not the way I'm meant to go. Okay, jump! Yep, need that to manage.
Are you okay, Leon?
Ashley, I'm fucking fan fabby dozy. You, however, look a little bit hurt. And I indeed got a green herb that I can give to you. Cool girl. You rest there. I need to start giving her some yellow herbs soon as well. So she's all good when she gets hurt. She doesn't take too many hits to die. Cool, we're making good time. We'll get to that castle in no time. It's just a trek walking all the way back. I don't think there's really any enemies on this path either. It's tedious, but not yet. Just walk this. back on our phone lift. I don't think anybody attacked us on the way back, but I think it skipped straight ahead. Yeah, it's like... Why couldn't we do this on the way down, huh? Say goodbye to the horrible, creepy village that is great to see the back of. Yeah, let's go. It won't open. I guess this is the old bad village. It looks like there's some sort of retinal scanner. In a village, really? Do they have that technology? Plenty of surprises. Okay. Use my sniper here. My rifle. It's not really a sniper yet. Is there any nests up there now? No goodies? I'm feeling like I forgot a lot of surprises. Pop! No. Come on!
Day.
Awesome. Lovely. Now, being the veteran I am, I know for a fact that I'll need this rifle again. And this truck is gonna rev up. And he's gonna try tear us. Bang! Yeah, headshot! Ashley run! I will take out our shotgun. Come on, Ashley. Run. Oh. Get back. No heads for you. No head for you. No squishy, veiny, heady, tentacly thingy for you. And die. No, two of them. Don't do that to me. Oh no, get off, Ashley. Do not kill me. Shoot the leg. Duck. Ashley, get behind me. And die. Oh god, that was close. That was close altogether. Okay, let's get our wits about us. You're hurt again. I'll give you a herb one more time, just in case we're in a bit of a sticky situation like that. I was prepared for that and I still fucked up. Oh, okay. Let's go.
Let's do this.
Side of the bridge.
Yeah.
Run! What do we gotta do here? Oh yeah.
They're mad now.
Okay.
Oh ready? Yeah, let's show them out. Let's do this. It'd be cool if they started climbing and you had to like shoot them off. I'm just gonna plug in my charger. Hang on.
Come on.
Yeah.
And that is the end of chapter 2.3. We're making such good time. Awesome. Cool. So, we'll, of course, save, but we'll continue on. We'll keep going. Trust me to not plug the charger of my laptop in. Now. Cool. We'll save that there. This is the castle. Let's collect all these goodies before we go to the merchant. A spinel. I didn't get some of those for a while. Maybe I missed out on a lot of treasure. I have a feeling I did. Herb. Thank you. Come in handy. What's around here? Barrels. Lots of barrels. I know there's a snake in a box somewhere here. It always gets me. Is it here? Yeah! Cut you up, you motherfucker. I got an egg! I hope I get a bigger case soon, because there's a lot of treasure in the castle. I'm actually going to get the treasure map, just so I can make the most of all that and have as much cash as I can. Nothing there. We just saved.
So. Welcome.
Welcome.
What we get?
Got some rare. What are you buying?
New goodies.
What
Hold
are
on.
You selling?
Hold up. So, well.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger?
I only
Is
have one, don't we? Yeah.
Thank you.
Don't sell the chicken egg.
What are you
what's
buying?
On sale? So, Is attachment case. Yes.
Thank you.
Treasure map? Yes.
Thank you.
Right, the blacktail's new, the broken butterfly is new. We have a new shotgun. So we're selling the sniper and the shotgun. And I think we're going to sell the Punisher. And then there's a few new things like the mine thrower, which will come in handy later.
What are you buying?
The tune of things. So first
what
we're going to sell
selling?
The Punisher, the shotgun, and the rifle.
Thank you. What are you buying?
We're going to buy... We already have a handgun, so maybe we don't need the blacktail for now. We're going to buy the semi-automatic rifle. We're going to buy the riot gun, which is basically a tuned-up-to-fuck shotgun. We'll move these swiftly into place. We don't need
Thank
the scope
you.
For that. And then we'll buy... buy the mine thrower. We'll buy a mine thrower. Will it fit there? No. I think we'll do this. Yeah. And then that will fit there. Put all our health up there. Ammo. Nice and neatly packed in there. What else? Do we have
you.
The broken butterfly? No, we won't buy that yet. We don't actually have enough.
What are you selling?
Did we sell everything we need to sell? We did. Cool. I'm
what are you buying? What are you
buy
buying?
A stock for the Red 9 to steady our aim.
Thank you.
Awesome.
What
tuna?
Are you buying?
Tuna. Red 9.
Is that all straight? Thank you.
That's Come. Cool. Thanks, bud. We'll get this combined. Awesome. We'll take this. Some health.
Back
okay.
any time.
Now we have a cool lot of new items. So I use the rifle first. I think I have a feeling what's up next. Cool. So this is the castle. A whole kind of religious, really. If it wasn't religious already, there, right? Gets even more religious. You'll tell by their chanting and their dress sense, which you'll see now in a minute. Catapults. They have catapults. Medieval era.
Go ahead
here.
Bye. Go
ahead. Go ahead. Hello. Bye bye. Okay. Make our way up here.
Are you still?
Whoa, rogue, got it. Gotta get back, gotta get back.
Whoa.
Make it to the cap. Don't hit her, don't hit her, don't hit her. God. One hit and Ashley's dead. I swear to God. Right, you. Control. Cool. You don't need to take your eyes off the scope and reload with this. Why did I reload? I had 6 bullets left. Take out one of these. Yeah,
wait.
Actually, wait there for a second. Oh shit. I'm gonna die, that's about to hit me. I need her to wait there just while I take out these. Oh god, he hit me dead on. He's up there. Oh god, shoot it! Shoot it! Got him. Okay.
Follow me.
No!
Oh no! Someone has her!
Help!
Who has her? Oh, you motherfuckers. Ashley, let's go. Come on. Get in here. Get away with your sight. Like demons. Okay, there's one more guy up there I need to take care of. I'm gonna catapult. I'll take care of him now. I just need to make sure I get everything I need here.
Wait.
Wait, there you. I can hear them chat. It's so creepy. Oh no, don't hit me! I'll get this fucker. Oh no! Fuck! I'm nearly dead. I need to get him now. Ashley, I don't know where they're chanting from. I don't know where they are, but I gotta do this. Oh no, they're right there. They're coming. They're coming. Don't grab Ashley. Go away. No, they're on the way. No. Go away. Don't come near me. Oh god, what kind of a hero am I? And he's running. He's literally running off with her. You rapist. Let go. Thought I shot Ashley there. In the way, Ashley! Oh. Holy shit! Holy matrimony! Let's go. Fire. Boom! No projectile came out of that. That's a big idea. You couldn't render that in the HD version, no? Motherfucks. Okay. Oh, that dilemma's over. We're gonna enter the castle now. Well, you've been here the whole time and you haven't helped me, sir. Thank you. In we go. Indoors.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan.
No.
Great. Just my luck.
Ain't got no friends anymore. Take the platinum sword. Yes, I will. Hey. No. Go back in there. Okay, that's not a picture of Saddler. There's pictures of Saddler around the place sometimes, and there's gold behind them. So I need to pay attention to that. So,
Matalo!
Whoa, there's dudes up here! Forgot about them. Oh no! Dude's down there! I'm surrounded! Die, motherfuckers! Ashley, get behind me! Get behind me, Ashley! Gotta kill him. Okay. I really like the CMP when it's upgraded. Okay. Well, that's all the bullets we have left for him. Okay. Let's go shopping, Ashley. No GMP ammo, damn it. Whoa, right there! Excellent. So good. Fire power. And a reload speed. Yes. Oh no! You're gonna smack with that. Give me your head. Run it off your shoulders. Come on. I'll kick it off. No! Oh, that was quick hands. There we go. Ashley, that really doesn't fucking help. Why can't you get behind me? Ashley! Oh my god, she is such a dunce. Oh, Ashley, that could have hit you. Get behind me. Get behind me. Hard. This guy's not coming out. That's the thing that dumps on your head and it sucks your head off. I swear to god, it's disgusting. Oh, book. There's no book here. It's so weathered, it's illegible. Okay. Nasty here. Cool. Some coins. And then here. A red hair. Awesome. Cool. Let me take the gold sword. Yes, I will. And the platinum one goes here. And I'm sure the gold one goes where the platinum one goes. Because it's Resident Evil and that's how puzzles work. Here we go. And the frame around its gold. So yeah. Very self-explanatory. And we got ourselves a new doorway. No more ammo for that. Yeah, I noticed in the castle ammo is scarce. Oh, we do have ammo for the shotgun. I just wasn't pressing the button. Yeah, ammo's a lot more scarce in the castle than it is other places. Actually, there is a stage towards the later part of the game that
Leon
is out of the castle, but Lewis, it's very scarce for ammo.
I've got something for you guys.
Surprise for me?
What?
Aragorn?
Oh, shit!
Oh, yeah.
I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
No, I'm fine.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He's better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Ooh.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
He has an agenda, all right. Okay, so left or right? Okay, we'll go this way then. Castle. Oh, this is where we see our man, isn't it?
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramon Salazar, the eighth castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
His bodyguards are so
no
cool.
No thanks, bro.
My, we've got a feisty
look at them.
One.
Like
if you care for your own well-being, look, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or, Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never!
Got that right. We'll find a cure.
We'll find a cure. Is there something nice up here I remember? Yeah. I remember where all the goodies are. Well, I don't remember where all the fucking enemies are. Purple gem. Convenient! And of course you need emblems. It's Resident Evil, of course you fucking do. Cool. So I know that door is locked. So we'll have to go this way. Oh, classic. I remember this place all too well. Duck. See, you get behind me there, but if I was shooting at an enemy, you'd just duck in front of me. Here, look. This is what I was talking about. Behind pictures of Saddler is gold. Which is always good, you know? Ammo. Get as much stuff as we can. Because this part is, well, occasionally can be a bitch. I'm gonna ask you to wait here.
Wait.
If you haven't played this before and you're gonna... Oh, I need a key. Yeah, yeah, I know the keys. If you haven't played this before and you're wondering what to do... Fire. That sounds really weird. It sounds weird in my headphones. It doesn't sound like fire. If you're playing this game and you get to this part for the first time, before you go into the room I'm about to go into, make sure you leave Ashley outside. You will leave yourself in a world of trouble if you bring Ashley with you. This game is all about approaching things and planning, so leave Ashley where she is, outside the prison that I'm about to go into. Because you bet your ass there's an enemy down here. He is not a nice guy. The rifle's really handy here. He's moving. Tiptoe, and he can hear your gunshots, etc. Okay, so we need to shoot that thing on his back. We're gonna stroll over here. You can get him to hit these bells, and his claw will get stuck, or his mouse ball will get stuck. I think I can shoot a bell, and he runs at it, and then he gets his claw stuck in it. So we'll try to do that if we can get a clear shot. Come on! There we go! Right, will he know where we are? Nope. Oh no! Look at me! Fuck. Calm down, buddy. So tense. Okay, I got 15 G's for that. Or 1500? I don't know. Something like that. I need to pull this lever. Oh yeah, and after you pull this lever, if you're a first time player, call Ashley down because enemies come out.
Follow me.
Just so she's by your side and they don't run out and ambush her. Right, I'm hurting. But I get all the items. Yeah. Awesome. Any treasure? The reason I'm using the rifle is I have a lot of ammo for it, so I need to get rid of it.
Martha!
Shut up. Shut up. Oh, you ran away. Where are you hiding? He ran before he died. That was terrifying. Right. There is crossbow men around this corner.
Wait.
So you wait there.
Follow me.
No. Nope.
Wait.
Got you! And you died. Awesome. So let's go. Any goodies? No? Oh! Fucking hell, my heart and soul! You bitch! Oh, ammo. Cool, okay. Let's go through here. We need some health badly. Well, not badly, but... Super herb. Enhance our health bar a little bit. Cool. Yeah. Go for it. Oh, no. This part. Oh, no. I just wasted one. Holding the shield so I can shoot through him. Please say I have TMP ammo. I don't. got the TMP is here. Come on! Come on! God! They're gonna hurt Ashley. She's dead. She's definitely dead. I don't know how to know, but she's nearly dead. I need to give her my next herb. God. I can enhance her health a little bit. Got it. Shit, he has Ashley. Fuck, we gotta run. We gotta run. Ashley, come on. We need to fight. We need to get through this room fast. We need to reload a gun. Leon, get in here. Ashley, come on.
Wait.
Do this puzzle as fast as we possibly can. Okay. And then. Over here. Okay, now I need to literally hold this down. Hold this for sure. And I need to save ammo. So you are getting sliced. Motherfucker. Right there, actually. Motherfuckers. Oh god, this is tense. They come so slow. And then they start running at any second. Oh no! Let's go. Okay, we need to get as many items as we can before we can continue and kill the enemy to make sure they don't hit us. Okay, money. Always good. Come on, as much ammo as you can give me. Treasure. That's one thing, but I need ammo. Oh god, no ammo. So essential here. Yes, pots. Pots. Break. Don't want to use all my ammo. I'm gonna cut you. Oh, please. Oh, no. Cut him. God, he's gonna get me. Fuck. God, I have to do that again. Oh. Okay.
Wait.
Murphy.
Let's just fucking give it to these guys here now. Why? Because I don't like you. That's why. Oh, silver TNT ammo. Awesome. It's fuck logic. Okay, we're ready for this. Ready for it this time. We're ready. Ready for it this time. Let's go. With distance? I hope not. Right, I've just left Ashley there. Do not go through that door. Do it. Oh my god. Oh.
Leon! Help!
Motherfuckers, we were doing so well.
Wait.
Okay.
Follow me. Wait.
Wait away from the door. Let's give me some darts again. Right there. Should get two of you. Okay, I'm gonna gun you down normally.
Follow me.
Follow me around here, Ashley. away! Knock at my head! Oh my god! Oh my god, I have no patience for this. Oh, I've never been so angry in my whole life. Might need to go a little bit silent here.
Wait!
Everyone? No. Well, wait for my match. Dead. I'll take that. You're dead. Awesome. That worked out in my favor. Where are you? Where are you sneaking around? You dropped your stick. Zitch. Yeah, you die. Swear. Okay. Jars. Okay. Much better than before. Keep that pace going. Herbs. Oh, shotgun shells. Thank you. This seems to be our favorite one at the moment. Okay, I'm gonna go out and haul ass and clear out. Yeah, you die. Thank you. You. No, wrong. Ah! Ah! My hands just didn't work for a second there. Die. Right behind me. Oh, well timed. He's going for Ashley. He's going for her. Put her down. Are you serious?
Oh, no.
One more time. I'm doing this one more time.
Okay,
shut the fuck up. Where are you? Grab me when you're dead. That ain't fair. Okay, doing a little better. Kill Ashley. Do not let Ashley get kidnapped. Do not kill yourself. Do not do stupid shit. Please. What do you want? Going for Ashley? No, you're not.
Follow me.
Suplex! Awesome! That just cheered me up. Suplex City! Awesome! I forgot you could suplex someone there. Underneath! Okay, me better than Ashley. Me better than Ashley. He's gotta get it! Motherfucker. Dead. Boy! Have a man come near your head. Get away! Oh, the green shit. Oh, God. How many are there? This is only half the room done. Please give me ammo. Right, did I take that ammo? I did. Okay. Looking okay. Looking good. We should be fine. Right, the fact that I'm injured. Okay. Run. Okay, we're doing alright. Check. Actually, we'll operate. Where'd you go? Okay. Looking easy. Let's go, Ashley. Come on. Alright, this is this is kind of the lone wolf place.
Look, there's a crate over there.
I'll have to leave Ashley to her own devices. Okay, I'm gonna get the items first. I wish the enemies would come before I do this, so we can get a head start. No, play those kind of rules. At least we got some shotgun shells. The boys are close. Okay. You get it.
Watch out for me!
I'll try my best, Ashley. We will try our best. High ground. Oh shit, he's right beside her. Sniper. Get away! Go away! I didn't tune this stuff at all, did I? It's warm and pretty cool. It's you. Anymore? got one. We're halfway there. Oh, we're halfway there. Ashley! Hurry the fuck up. Oh, shit. Down on the other side. I need my ops. Yeah. Ah, you fell. Die. Oh shit, he's hauling ass. No! Ashley!
Leon!
Catch! And let's get out of here! Jump, you boy! Yeah. Jump, you boy! Yeah. Jump, you boy! Yeah. Come on, Ashley! Look out! Boom! That was so much harder than it had to be.
Welcome.
You're going through them.
Got some rare.
What are you buying? Not enough
cash. Straight. Come back anytime.
Actually, do I have anything to sell? Maybe.
What are you selling?
What am I selling? My life.
Is that all?
Is that all?
Is that all? Thank you.
Sell you.
Is that okay?
Okay. Right. Ooh. What's in here? What's in here? Another grenade. Awesome. Okay, I think that's enough to call it a day on Resident Evil, so I am gonna save it right here. Yeah, we're probably gonna continue this in the next video or the one after that. The next video might be Zelda. But anyway, guys, let's see if there's any more we can get here. I've got a spin up. Bang! Thank you. I don't know why I'm getting this now. I'm gonna turn the game off. But anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. And yeah, I'll see everybody in the next video. Talk to you later.